guys, welcome back. This is DOE, and you are watching the continuation of Let's Play Uncharted 4. We are now at Chapter 18 after, for better or worse. This is Chapter 18, New Devon. Alright, so let's get on with it. As far as I know, we are close to finishing this game, alright? And so far, I like this better than Tomb Raider. But I don't want to compare the two really, but it's Tomb Raider is the closest thing I can compare this game to. And I would still play Tomb Raider. Tomb Raider is good in it, on its own right. And this one is really good. Really, really good. Just by playing this one.
That gate's not
right?
Budging. We need to get up and over.
Oh, really?
Hodie Megum Aries in Paradiso.
What? Sound like an echo of some sort. Whoa.
You will join me in paradise.
I silenced my phone.
Some paradise.
Silence my phone. There we go. Alright, so I'm guessing we have to use one of this stick. Oh, nope. This one right here. I was just here. Boom, boom, boom. So I was saying, this one, I think, is really good. This game is really good.
Need your help for a sec.
I would definitely play it, the other ones. They're I think not. I'm going to buy the Nathan Drake collection because it's on PS4 now. And I can get the trophies. I like getting trophies. Whoa. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Whoa, what's. I don't know. I didn't mean to do that. Come on now. Where am I going? Where am I going? Left side? Right side. Okay. Alright, cool. Boom. Got it. New Devon. Hello. Ooh. My gun looks weird. Purple
Welcome
tip.
To Avery's neighborhood.
It's a nice place. If you don't mind some structural problems and water damage.
Yeah, clearly some drainage issues.
A real fixer-upper opportunity.
She's really pretty.
Okay, so looks like somebody blew that dam and then flooded the whole place.
You know, I forgot. Pretty good at this.
All right, so which one of these do you think is Avery's?
My money's on that one. One that's still intact.
Oh. You're not so bad at this either.
Yeah, well, you know, I had a little practice, read a few books.
Shit.
What? What?
Someone saw us.
The front door.
Sam.
He's still alive.
Yeah, for now.
Yeah, better hurry up and save Sam, even though he lied to us. Still, he is our brother. So, I say our. This is Nathan's brother.
Whoops.
Okay. I'm sure I missed a lot of stuff, as you guys notice. But I'm here for the story, and I am enjoying the story, alright? Oh, even though I still don't recall the wife's name. I just call her wife, or the chick, or the lady. Nope, I didn't reach that. It's so beautiful. Look at this. Look at this place. Oh, look at that. Like a pro. Where are we going?
Through
going
here.
To the left.
Watch your head.
Wow, I was right. Let's go to the fastest way, possibly.
Dragon. Ooh. We're in Christopher Condon's house.
Oh, really? How do you know that? Because it's a dragon.
Shit. Shoreline. Elena, get down.
I see them. Elena, there we go. I knew that. Elena. Let's go. To avoid being spotted? Really? He dove like a coffin. Oh, he's trying to be quiet. I see. Come on now. Oh, she's over there.
What the?
Whoa.
Hello?
Hey. Hello?
You okay?
I don't know. Is he? Oh, I like my weapon. Where are the others? The way it sounds, the sound effect for marking, it's really nostalgic. I don't know where it's from. Oh, she's hiding over there. Hello, come here.
Going down without the fight, though, and just try it. I'm ready for you.
Oh, what was that? Somebody saw me. Almost killed him. Somebody saw me, I know that. We're gonna go back over here. Whoa. Elena, come on now. Elena, I mean. Oh. That scared. She scared me. Whoa, what was that? What was that? What? No, I want this. Alright, we're utilizing the marking now. Alright? Pretty well, too. We're doing good. Oh, snap. I know we're missing one. We have one over here. I think we should start. We should start over here. Wow, alright. I didn't mean to do that, but sure. Up. Hello. Alright, we're in the clear. We're in the clear. So far, so good. This is good.
Hang on.
Uh-oh. Okay. Uh-oh. Come here.
Careful, Brew. Anything interesting?
It's gone. Whatever it was.
Almost, man. Almost. Holy crap. Hey, come over here. It's not gone. Whatever was here wasn't gone. Ooh, what is this? Pistol. You know what? We'll go with it. Alright, now we're gonna go for that one. For that guy. Excuse me. I'm pretty sure there's a way here on the side. Nope, there is not. I was mistaken. Seemed too easy, huh? Come on, let me go over. the hell is going on here? Oh, she was there. Elena. Elena. I keep saying Elena. Come on now. Don't block me. Wow. That was... Ooh! Oh, no! Hmm?
Shit. What's that?
Oh, no. How do you get up there?
All right, then.
Oh, maybe this side. Nope. I lied. Hold on, don't drop yet. There's so many things though. Let's just grab that. Drop it. There's a current down there. Seems like you can go. Nope. Nope. It's just me. Alright, now where should we go? I believe this is the right track right here. Yeah. We just have to be careful. Because there's a lot of things that might spook us. Miss Chogina? Miss Spoken. Oh, no, no, come over here. Oh, he's gonna investigate. That's good, that's good. Come over here. Alright, never mind. He's not investigating fully. That was close. That was close. Alright. We have two more guys here. I think I want to go the other way. This way is the right way. Boom. There is a place there. Yes, yes, yes. This will work. This will work. Ooh, I almost went up. Oh, let's go up. What is this? Oh, grenade launcher. Do I want this? No, not really. I think I'd have to kill the other one first. Oh, this is tricky, man. Which one do I have to kill first? That, or this?
Wait, what's that?
Oh. Okay. Fuck. Alright, grenade launcher time. Grenade launcher. Oh, snap. Oh, I didn't even notice. We were so cool. Wait, what? Oh, wow. Okay, cool. That's fine with me. Whoa. That totally didn't just happen. Seriously?
He might be here.
Nothing.
Nothing.
Turn around. Dead. Alright, we have to kill them. No, I'm going the wrong way. so we gotta go here. Wow, that was so close.
What the?
Oh, come on now. Oh, snap. Snap. Oh. Oh, no. I'm gonna kill you first. You're so annoying. Oh, no. Wow. I went towards it, not away from it. Oh, hell no. Oh, no, I'm dead. Nope, kicked off. Good, good, good. I fell again. Nope, it didn't fall. Oh, I died. Damn it. This is too, not too hard. It's hard, but not too hard. I can live with it. Yeah, that's right. Die, asshole. That's right. Die, asshole. Oh, no, I'm dead. No, I'm not. God damn it. You shall die. Boom. Go. Oh, I wanna use my pistol. Did he die? Pistol, right? There you go. Oh, he did die. Alright, let's use this one more. Boom.
Jesus. That's it. You okay?
Yeah. Hell yeah, I'm okay. Oh, you talking about Elena? Elena? Man, I kept saying Elena. That was intense. I could not find a way to do a stealth all the way. Well, I probably gave up, so. Sorry about that. So we're going here, I assume. That was intense, though. I like that. Very action-y. Thrilling.
Yeah, it's worth a look.
Yeah, man. Drink me coffee. There's definitely underwater. Yep. Let's go up. Ooh, up. Boop. Ooh. There we go. I really wanna know. Hello. Wow, that swing. It's just not realistic enough for me. One of the small complaints. Alright, it's drizzling, raining, something. Let's go over here. There's a current here. Underwater current, I assume. Nope.
Refreshing.
Huh. Oh, I see. What is this for? Oh, okay. Up, 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 up. Jump! Jump!
Might come in handy.
So we're gonna push this down, I see. Boom! Almost hit that. I think this is it. No, 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 no. Huh, first I have to figure out where that goes, right? Here on the side? No. Oh, okay, never mind, I know. Because it doesn't. This one has a ramp. So it makes sense to be here. Come here.
Come to Papa.
Come here. Come here. That's right. That's right. Come on now. Come on. Come on. We can do it. There we go. Seriously? There we go. Oh, it's right here. I knew that. Totally saw that. Come on now. Stop.
After you.
Aww, really?
Sweet. You want me to be your decoy?
No. Being gentlemanly there.
Just busting your chops.
Yeah, well, the chops are plenty busted already. Thanks.
Aw, you're so soft. Alright. So sensitive. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Follow her! Follow her! Really?
That wasn't too bad. You okay?
I'm fine.
She reply? Yeah, you? She's right there. Yeah?
Wet again. Tired, bruised. I'm hungry. I could eat. Other than that, fine.
Ooh. Look at that clear water. No, it's not really clear. But I bet it tastes refreshing.
This house.
Yeah. I'm right behind you.
Alright. What are you looking for here? Ooh. Is it all dirty now? I don't think so. So looks so peaceful. Where are you at?
You think the colonists flooded this place?
Well, they definitely had the motivation.
But you don't think it's them?
Just find it odd that all these houses are underwater except for one.
Avery.
Exactly.
Maybe Avery did the coup. Huh. Maybe Avery did.
It's beautiful.
It's beautiful. Really? Sure, why not?
What's this?
What's this note? Ooh. September 9, 1718. Founder Baldridge, I receive word you are mustering your soldiers to attack me. As a fellow pirate and as a friend prior to our years in Libertalia, I implore you, heed my words. I know not who sowed this seeds of our current discord, but of this I am certain. If the civil war continues, everything we have spent our lives working towards shall come to ruin. History will remember us not as pioneers, but fools. We must put a stop to this conflict together. Should we join forces, we shall have the strongest alliance on the island. The other founders will either join us or fall to our superior might. If you agree, light a candle in your study this evening, and I shall take that as a sign you have come to your senses. If not, remember both Want and England have made attempts on my life and failed. Founder, condemned. So I'm guessing. Huh.
Jesus. Got all Lord of the Flies in here.
No kidding.
Interesting. Interesting. So I was gonna jump right away, but I stopped. Is this a new place? Yeah, it's a new place. Oh, it's right here. More water for us. Yay. Ooh, cannon. I want to use this.
Hey, check it out. These cannons look like they were retrofitted.
Yeah, improvised defenses. Guess they didn't expect they'd be fighting each other.
Guess not.
Man, wow. They fought each other. What fools were they?
Ooh, nice water feature.
Yeah, this is really nice. I'd actually put this in the house. In my house. Oh, just a short swim, really.
Stronger than it looks.
Yeah, be careful. Well, come on now.
Great.
Really? She's that heavy?
Okay.
You're welcome.
Thank you. You make a great counterweight.
It's okay. I'll choose to take that as a compliment.
As well you should.
Oh, come here. There we go. Alright, oh, what should we do? What should we do? Oh, it's right here. Oh, okay, I was about to drop. Good thing I didn't drop. Whew. Whoa, 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 come on now.
I'll find a way up for you.
Found a way up. Oh, right here.
This should work. Alright, stand clear.
We're making a lot of noise now.
Here you go.
Take my coffee. They're slowly mending their the thing. You know, the thing.
Let's move this out of the way.
Yep.
Together, teamwork makes the dream work. There we go. Nice.
Okay.
Nice. What was that?
Hey, look. Thomas II's sigil.
So we're in his mansion.
Second in command. Going up the pirate hierarchy.
Hmm. Interesting. Whoa.
Good lord.
Looks like we found the party.
Looks like we're a little late. Hey, Nate. Check it out.
It's another sigil.
These are all captains.
What?
It's them. Elena, these are the pirate captains that founded Libertalia. What the hell happened here?
Well, I'm no forensics expert, but I would say bad drinks.
Yeah, he got poisoned.
Apparently.
So what was this? Some kind of wealthy pirate suicide cult?
Yeah, not likely. Not these guys.
On behalf of Lord Avery, I invite you to my manor at sundown tomorrow. The time has come to abandon our animosities and reunite under the banner of God and liberty. Signed, Thomas II.
Oh.
What do you bet? Thomas II? Henry Avery. Looks like our hosts didn't stick around to clean up their mess.
Well, that wasn't very gracious of them.
Okay, so these guys sparked a full-scale revolt when they claimed the treasure for themselves. Now, they took care of the colonists, but then they had to deal with each other. And I'm guessing things got pretty messy. So, Avery and Two invite them up here to,
abandon our animosities.
Abandon the animosities. Avery makes a grand toast. For God and liberty! Arg, ahoy, mateys, all that. And they all take a swig. Except these two. And just like that, all the treasure of Libertalia becomes the sole possession of two men.
Oh.
These are some of history's greatest pirates. And they all perished in an instant at this very table.
It's slowly zooming in.
It's incredible.
Yeah. I'm sorry.
It's okay. So, since our missing hosts aren't here at Two's Manor,
we should head over to Avery's.
Yeah. Let's go.
Ooh, forgiven. Yeah, that's right. Tap that. Ooh, draw that.
There. For posterity.
Do a fast drawing. Let me see that drawing. Oh, he didn't draw everything. Whatever. Excuse me. Miss Scoozy.
Hey, up here. Slowly.
Oh.
Be careful. Snap. I'm okay.
Come on now.
I'll meet you up top.
Yeah, do that. I'll race you.
Hey.
Hi.
That's right. I'm a man. There we go. Man, this is the story is exhilarating. I like it.
More cannons, just like a Two's mansion.
I guess the poison is mightier than the cannon.
What?
You know, because he ended up poisoning. Yeah, it was bad.
Yeah, pretty bad.
This is the kitchen. The whiskey must taste really good. 400 years old whiskey, man. Probably bad.
Today, ostentatious.
So why didn't he kill Thomas too? Was he this like his really right-hand man?
Yeah, that's exactly what he was. Can you imagine taking orders from a paranoid psychopath?
This sounds like my first job.
A chase lounge. Oh, what?
What, the producer on your TV show?
No, my manager from Macho Nacho.
You worked at a Macho Nacho?
It was a high school job.
Did you wear one of those hats?
The point is, my boss was a paranoid psychopath.
He was the manager at a Macho Nacho.
Just watch it, okay?
All right, here we go. I knew it was here. I knew it.
Look, Shoreline barricaded the front door.
And left a bunch of muddy footprints behind.
Let's see where they went.
Let's go for... Oh, no. Here I'm going to go for a pistol. I like the pistol. Man, they sure leaving a lot of traces
so
behind.
Where are the Shoreline guys?
I know, right? I expected to see someone by now.
Yeah, it's like they all up and vanished.
You don't suppose they're pirate ghosts?
Don't even joke about that.
Where'd they go?
Bingo.
Interesting.
footprints.
And slowly. What are they doing? They must be right here. They must be hiding. I know they're hiding. I'm great at this. Don't lie to me. So, what now? This one looks like a thing. No. More like here. And jump. There we go. You got this. Seems like a... Ooh. What's this? I like that. I'll stay with that. There? Really? It doesn't seem to be... Seriously, I can't... Suspicious.
Footprints go through this door.
Yeah.
Crap, it's blocked from the other side.
Why bother barricading their path unless...
They found something. Alright, help me push this open.
Right.
Yeah.
Hold on. Coffee.
Oh, shit!
Really? Come on now. Holy crap. Oh no. Hell no. Here, son. Oh no, snipers. Oh, it's you right there. No, stop that. That's right. Show your face. You. Alright, we're getting away from that guy. That's what we're doing. Oh, we gotta get this weapon back. We gotta kill that guy. There we go. That was easy. Where are you at? Where are you at? Oh no, 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 no. Oh no 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 no. Where you at? Where you at? Oh no no, don't throw that away. Oh, we need more bullets. Oh snap. Ooh. Snap. Hug the wall. We need weapons.
It's too close.
Oh no. Oh no. Hell no. Oh man. Where are you going, son? Whoa! Up, 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 up. The music is epic. Oh, hell no.
No, no, no.
Bangkok? Bangkok. Hell yeah. Foul? Or, yeah, nice. Lots of. Oh no. Where you at? You got Bangkok again.
Jesus. You alright?
Yeah.
Where's the foul at?
They were just waiting to ambush us.
Yeah.
Hell yeah.
Alright, let's get that door open. See what they didn't want us to find.
Oh, let's get some I want the foul. Copperhead. Yeah, I'll go with that. Whew, that was intense. Intense. I should have moved around more, showcased my skills, but I got no skills, so.
Okay, here we go. You ready?
Square again.
What is it?
It's a letter. Signed by Avery.
Really? Read it.
My loyal subjects, as the sun sets on our glorious paradise, we must endeavor to preserve its riches. The traitorous, too, knows our secrets, so we must act quickly. Destroy the dam, cleanse New Devon.
Here we go.
Uh-huh.
Two.
I move my treasure through the passage to my ship.
Two and Avery turned on each other.
Are you really surprised?
I guess not.
Here you go.
Thanks.
Give me it. Huh. Right. This
Let's
is...
Let's go find that passage.
I'm surprised that book is not getting thicker and thicker. Alright, we're still walking around. Oh, it's all kind of pristine looking,
okay,
man.
Okay, so where did they go?
Pirate ghosts. Let's look around.
Oh, must be up there. Excuse me. Ooh, treasure. You found a pirate treasure. Inspect closer. Mughal dinnerware. Nah. Brrr. Okay, it's not up here. Oh, I see. I know where. Well, I can only assume where. I can only guess. Nope. I was thinking of the fireplace, but I failed. Huh.
Sam's lighter.
Did he drop it?
Yeah, oh, he's giving us a clue.
Whatever it is we're looking for has to be somewhere around here.
There's got to be another way out of this room.
Maybe that passage Avery mentioned in the letter. But where's the switch? Maybe this is a switch.
No, it's not. It's somewhere here. Somewhere here, we know that.
I wonder if...
Nope. This must be this painting.
But it isn't.
Nope. I thought it would be that one. That was the most likely thing.
Here we go.
Ooh.
Damn it.
Coffee, coffee, coffee. Ooh.
Nate.
Yeah. Did you find something?
I think so.
Nice.
Good thing they figured that out for us.
How did you do that?
There's a bloody fingerprint right here where Libertalia should be, and I pushed it.
Nicely done.
So the letter said that Avery was moving his treasure to the ship.
We're doing this. How does Sam know that I'm alive?
I think,
maybe the gunshots.
I think it doesn't matter anymore. Here we go.
slowly open, says me. Boom. You might want to roll there fast.
Oh. Looks like Avery built himself a panic cave.
Yeah, I wonder where this goes.
Yeah.
This place doesn't look very
stable.
Ooh,
19. No. Avery's Descent. Well, before we do that, let's take a break here, guys. So far, so good. I like it. New Devon, I think, is the title. I forget what it was. Let's check again. It is chapter 18, right? New Devon. Yes, it was correct. We found the pirate captains. They were all dead. Even two and Avery betrayed. We're in bad terms at the end, and they betrayed each other. And we found Sam leaving clues for us, so he kind of knows that we're kind of alive, and we are slowly mending our relationship with our lovely wife, Elena. All right. So, guys, if that's it, if you have any questions or tips about the game, leave a comment. If there's anything specific you guys want me to do in the game, leave a comment. I'll read it and I'll try to do it. Thanks for watching this DOE, and I am out. Ba-dum-bum.